How's it going, everybody? Where we last left off, well, we had a fight of our life and found out that the only thing that beat it was to summon a bee, which was disappointing for me because I didn't know that was gonna be the case. Well, actually, I did know, I just forgot completely. Somehow, I don't know how I did it. I'm such a moron sometimes. If I sense that to me all the time. Anyway, if we go in this hot spring, relax with clothing on. If we stay here for a while. If we walk around, it's not gonna do much. But if we wait, you got washed in. There we go, and good hot spring. Thank you for that. It heals every status, I believe. I don't think it heals health anyway. You enjoyed it, makes you feel reborn. Alright. I don't know if we stayed at hot spring too much, but okay, let's talk to this guy. Apparently he wants to drink us coffee. Bottoms up. Whoa. Oh god, my eyes. Don't worry, it's not gonna affect me or anything. But you might be affected, please don't watch this any further. You traveled very far from home. Do you remember how long? And a winding journey began. Was someone pounding at your door? Thanks, Pokey. It was Pokey, the worst person in your neighborhood, who knocked on the door that fateful night. Intense text messaging. On your way, you have walked, sought, and fought. Yes, through all this, you have never lost your courage. You have grown steadily stronger, though you have experienced the pain of battle many times. Yeah, a lot of times. You are no longer alone in your journey. Adventure. Otaku, who is steadfast, kind, and even pretty, is always at your side. Wow. Nerd is with you as well. Though he is timid, he came from a distant land to help you. Bub, I see something known by now. You are not an irregular young man. You have an awesome destiny to fulfill. Awesome as this fist that I'm gonna punch the screen and I'm kidding. The journey from this point on will be long and will be more difficult than anything you have undergone to this point. I feel like I've never undergone anything like this before. I'm sorry. Yet I know you will be alright when good battles fight. Battle evil. Which side do you believe wins? Do you have a faith that good is triumphant? I'm just freaking out. I can't read anymore. I'm in tired mode now. One thing you must never lose is courage. If you believe in the goal that you are striving for, you will be courageous. There are many difficult times ahead, but you must keep your sense of humor so you can make puns all day, work through the tough situations, and enjoy yourself. And probably still someone sandwich in the freaking bin. When you have finished this cup of coffee, your adventure will begin again. Next, you must pass through a vast desert and proceed to the big city of Foreside. Nerd! I wish you luck. So I had to. Good lord. It's like, wow. So apparently drinking a cup of coffee does all that to you. So, in case you wonder how what coffee tastes like and what it feels like, there you go. Please don't follow that. So what's this do? Whole milky well? What? What this thing? Thing? No clue. What the hell? What the hell? What the hell was the what the random boob? Random boob? What? What is this? Who are these people? Chuckleman? Disguising the sisters. Ah, shit. Forgot Nerd is almost dead and I didn't heal. Frick. So much for that plan. Can I even kill these guys? Okay, something tells me not. Oopsies. Never mind, I can kill him. I'm gonna shield it. That sounds like a friend, but I don't know why. There we go. Yeah, we tamed them. I don't know what they're supposed to be. Ran boob. People. Right, people. Anyway, let's heal before we even go further. Lord. Gonna go around and around. Yep. Earthbound in a nutshell. But hey, that's the fun of that. Get to walk around, talk to people like these guys. Go to the doctor, man, before you even go in. And I can repair your body, yes. Give me all your healing. You didn't give us healing. Screw you. Yeah, I'm gonna be here for a long freaking time. Alright, let's heal here. Oh, here we go. Working through the night. Nerd. Fixed the broken laser. After being fixed, the broken laser became the laser gun. Okay. You're the dandy. Yeah, now we got a freaking item. Called the laser gun. Let's use it. Okay. Anyway, so how much? Wow. That would have been so much helpful. We don't have a body still? Good lord. What do we even use? Okay. What if we go out and go back in? Can we repair more stuff? Let's find out. Alright, let's do it. Oh, there we go. The Magnum gun. Whoa. Jesus. I know you have cool adventures, but calm down. I bet you it's not gonna be worth it since you have a laser gun. Yeah, there was no point in doing that. Repairing? I guess they're repairing useless at this point. I could repair this a long time ago, but I didn't. So it's because apparently I'm so stupid and I forgot that I just didn't get to do that. Anyway, now that we got some stuff here, let's sell some stuff a little bit. Anything else we're missing? Let's see. Doesn't seem like we're missing anything. Guess we can go to the shop and sell things. And buy some charms for freaking nerd, because god, he doesn't have a body yet. I can't believe I went through that crap. Let's try it again. I can't believe I went through the crap again, just freaking you know, didn't get into that. Alright, let's buy a charm, man. Seriously. Does he even. Wait, does he. Ah, crap! No money! Freaking hell, that's a lot of money. Let's not take all of it, because when we get a game over, we lose parts of our money. And by parts of the money, I mean a lot of freaking money we lose. So make sure you don't get too much. Unless you're really going for the money. Alright, let's make, yeah, here's my child, surprising. I'm so shocked. Didn't even change much. So it doesn't even matter. God. I forgot getting charms for him is not a good thing, because sometimes it's not very good for him. Only increases by one. So let's continue on your adventure now. I don't really need to go to Hot Spring. Alright, oh crap, more of these assholes. Oh, they're on the right, perfect. I guess I can just see if I can finish them off. Fire them, and you can just hit this guy. Rad boob. Ah, crap, really? The worst time to get spawned on. Oh, crap, they got a lot of freaking health. This sucks. This is the worst time to get. Okay, Rad boob is apparently didn't. Resistance to that. Apparently, because I'm drugged on by mushrooms. At least I did no damage. And so do you, you're dead now. And you're about to die by an otaku. Go, yeah, we got some level ups, we got some experience too. Okay, oh crap. No, I'm definitely not gonna go through that without the mushroom. Which one's up? God damn it, down is up. Freaking hell. Wow, I like that it's still floating on my head. Look at that, it's so floating. Yeah. Ah, I feel reborn again. Now we can go through here without getting a mushroomed. Crap. Shit. Damn it, I'm gonna get spored. No, 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 don't take any PP. Yeah, take it with a nerd. He's nothing. Run away. I'm not dealing with these three mushrooms. Freaking god. Alright. The time's the charm. What, the second time's the charm, I mean. Damn it. This is getting annoying. That light just went weird for a second. Should probably turn it off before it fries up again. I don't know why my room's always one of those rooms that keeps getting fried. I don't really understand. Oh, I've been spot again. Freaking god damn it. Someone should go in here freely. I've got poison. Oh, I felt the pain for the poison. There we go. God damn it. I fell asleep. And we killed them all. Now I gotta go back into the friggin' hot spring again, and we also get a level up. Defense down, that's nice. Nope, not doing that again. Anyway, we're doing it again anyway. Damn it. There we go. Now let's. Can we go through there without a mushroom yet? Okay, good. Crap. Crap, no choice. Alright, we should kill the mushroom before it kills us, so. Freeze? Freeze work? Exceptionally works. Dodged. Damn it, don't do it on me. Damn it. Oh lordy lord, here we go again. Back to the sprouting thing. My favorite thing in the game. God. Don't you freaking dare. Oh crap, Nurse almost dead, Jesus! I didn't realize he was almost dead. Crap. Let's make sure that they don't die from this. Pretty fight, you bastards. You know what? Defend. Because if you defend, it slows down the HP depletion. So that way, they'll die on us as fast as we want them to. Alright, good. Just wanted to make sure. And he's down. Down for the count. Down for the count. In a different area now. Nope. Oh my god, how many enemies are there? Okay, it's just mushrooms and a sprout. Yellow. Two sprouts. Shouldn't be too bad. As long as they don't get themselves freaking another companion with them. Why does Nest keep missing? I mean, Bob keep missing. Or was it Otaku? I don't know which one. Oh, it was Otaku, never mind. I keep mistaking things too much. Now Bob is missing. And he healed himself for no reason. Because he's gonna die. There we go, and now he's dead. Don't even know if it's a he or she. Well, the green ones must have been a she. I mean, it doesn't matter anyway. Damn, it's a lot. Yeah, not showing that fight. Ooh, what do we have here? We get a one-shot kill. Nice. You got a sprig of parsley? Why did I get that? Okay, I guess we take it. Don't exactly know what it does. Oh god. Alright. Coin of slumber. Alright then. I don't trust- Oh, what? Alrighty. Oh, Okay, I was not expecting this. We don't have anything, don't we? Okay, let me check out this what these items we got, dude. Sprinkle over for your gold combination increases your chem. Oh, alright. Oh, slump, I must be equipped as other. Oh! We should defend the luck. Ooh, not bad. That should be. Where does that go to? Does it go to body? Let's go to other. A slumper. Ooh, that's not bad. Who should I give it to is the problem. Never mind, I guess only Bub can equip it. It's a good defense. Definitely need that. Alright, do I have any... Do I need a... Okay, good. Are we ready? We're low on PP for Ness. That's gonna be a bit of a problem. I should give the HP sucker to... Nerd. Just because I feel like he's the only one that can use it. And it seems to be the most logical thing that Brink gave it to him. With all the gadgets we got. And the projector as well. We don't really need the stun gun anymore. So we can drop that. We could have just sold it, but I forgot about that. Let's give the projector to... Give... To Nerd. Because he needs that stuff. Alright, so we got our first sanctuary. What's the sanctuary again? What's this? The third sanctuary, my bad. Take it from me, if you dare. Alright, okay, you're like the same dude as before, except you're brown. And a yellow sprout on there, which is a nice touch for you. Okay. Now, what is my plan of attack? Don't know, but I want to kill these things. Is freeze your weakness? I'm gonna assume that. I'm spying you just to be sure that if you have any weaknesses. Okay, doesn't seem like. Okay, I solidified him, so that's a good thing. Ah, damn it, magnet at a time like this. Offense is 24, 88. Vulnerable to PSI 5. Okay, good. Don't think we can hypnotize them. I killed the enemies around them. Okay, we gotta do that anyway. It's a row, and we got anything cool? Let's we try HP Sucker. Just to see what it does. Okay, a bit more damage than freeze. Not bad. And this to make sure that the sprouts are dead. HP Sucker. Did not work on him. Great. Alright, good thing. Alright, let's heal Alpha. Use fine. I don't think we need beta for now. I think we're good on this. This shouldn't be too bad. Yeah, that does double damage to beta. And how much does it use? Ouch! Oh my god, thank god. Whew. Close call. Yeah, not shit. Oh crap, what the hell? What? Yeah, just gotta say what the hell am I doing. And this uses 12, I guess we can might as well double damage. And then it could do extra damage. Don't want to have attack with dying at me. We need her for some damage. Oh, nerd too. Yeah, at this point, this is gonna be our primary hero for the time being. Until we get some better goodies and food and stuff. Didn't, because I'm a big dum-dum. I hope it kills in time. Yes! Whew, close one. And just in time for my recording to end. Ish, sort of, I don't know. Nice. We killed it! Really? At a time like this? God. No. Yeah, man. We got the world at stake, man. We don't want to rest now. We got that fortune cookie rock thing to that spouting fountains of water. Or whatever that milk. Is that milk? I don't want to find out. I guess we have to anyway. bop that he heard his mother from far away. She said, be a thoughtful, strong boy. Yeah. Even though we don't have the soundstone, it's still recorded for us. For some odd reason, I don't know why. Anyway, now that we're done with that, I guess we can end this off here. I guess next time, where we go continue on our journey to Foreside, we will stay here on this milk of fountain. I don't know what it's actually called. I will put the name up now if I wanted to. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna do that. I'll see you next time for more Earthbound, where we kick ass and hopefully not die. And man, Jesus, Otaku, you got a lot of PP. My god. Holy crap.